guys, we are now live. We are streaming. Okay. The holding screen is now up and running. We've got about 14 minutes before we start. So, you know what to do. Please, everybody's on their phones. All of a sudden, oh my God, we're streaming. So, you know what to do. Keep it slick. Concentrate on what you need to do. Get yourselves in the right position. Make sure your guitars are in tune, which I'm hoping you've all done by now. And let's have a good time. Give it the energy. Please make sure you support your other bands while you're watching them as well. Thank you very much.
Shilling Mike's Alive.
Colin?
Mike's Alive.
Yeah.
Craig.
Craig.
You're getting wet.
Guys, just quite a second, can't hear me.
Okay. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, old students and new students. And welcome to the heart of Worcestershire College's Battle of the Bands 21. Now, I'm really excited because finally we are here live in Spires Theatre. Bands will be performing here today on this stage. And if you follow me across the venue, I'm going to take a little walk and I'm going to introduce you to the psych stage. Now, over the last few weeks since the students have returned from lockdown, they've been working hard, carving and chipping away at their set lists, ready to perform for the judges, which tonight is you guys. That's right, the band crown winner of the Battle of the Bands will be decided by you. So, just like in one of my classes, I'm going to need you to get some pen and paper ready to be making notes, because texting information will be coming up on the screens throughout tonight's event. Okay, when you see a band on stage, you will also see the band name and their unique 5-digit code. Now, that code needs to be texted in to our hotline number, which will be on the top of the screen, 07507 332 660. Okay, now please remember, it's only one vote per person. Texts are charged at the standard rate, and please don't vote in until the last band has finished their last song. Otherwise, your vote won't be counted. Okay, let's get this party started. Welcome to the psych stage, AMAC.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face, now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, I'm a believer. I could leave her if I tried. I thought love was more or less a given thing, but the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying when all you get is pain? When I ask for sunshine, I get rain. Then I saw her face, now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try. Someone like you, and all you know, and how you speak. Countless lovers on the cover of the street. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you. Someone like you, oh, 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 oh. Someone like you, oh, oh, oh. Someone like you, oh, 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 oh. off in the night while you live it up. I'm off to sleep, waging wars to shake the poet and the beat. I hope it's gonna make you notice. I hope it's gonna make you notice. Someone like me, oh, oh, oh. 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 I'm ready now, go and let it out, go and let. I'm roaming around, always looking down, and all I see, someone like you.
Okay, what a nice, confident opening performance there from AMAC. Thank you guys for kicking off tonight's performances. Now, if you want to vote for AMAC, you're going to need to get in touch on our hotline, which is 07-507-332-660. And the band code you're going to need for AMAC is 20158. Okay, now, on the bleachers stage, we're going to do something slightly different, okay? You will notice that this band do not have a vocalist. They are using technology to bring in the classic vocalists onto the stage with them. So let's welcome Badger's Remorse. Woo!
Best you could have it. Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know this door. On and on, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless cry behind the curtain, in the
you folks at home, I wish you could feel the energy tonight here in the theatre. It is electric. Now, I have missed live music, especially quality bands like that. Now, if you want to vote for Badger's Remorse, remember, the hotline's at the top of the screen, 07 507 332 660, and their band number you'll need to text in is 20159. Now, I've been getting a really good vibe from this next band during sound checks this week, so I think we're in for a little bit of a treat. Let's welcome to the psych stage, Phantom Power.
If this is the ending, Father, we should all burn together. Watch the flames climb high into the night. Call him our Father, oh, stand by and we will. Watch the flames burn up and on the mountainside. High. If we should die, tonight, then we should all die together. Raise a glass of wine for the last time. Call in the Father, prepare as we will. Watch the flames burn up and on the mountain side. Desolation curves upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountains. I see fire burning the trees, and I see fire hollowing souls, and I see fire burning the breeze. And I hope that you remember me. Oh, should my people fall there, surely I would do the same. Confined by mountain walls, we got too close to the flame. Call in the Father, stand by and we will watch the flames burn up and on the mountainside. Desolation curves upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountains. I see fire burning the trees, and I see fire hollowing souls, and I see fire burning the breeze. And I hope that you remember me. And if the night is burning, I will cover my eyes. For if the dark returns, then my brothers will die. As the sky is falling down, it crashed into this lonely town. And with my people screaming now, I hear my people screaming now. Now I see fire inside the mountains. I see fire burning the trees, and I see fire hollowing souls, and I see fire burning the breeze. I see fire. Oh, you know I saw a city burning. I see fire. Feel the heat upon my skin. Yeah, I see fire. But I'm not finished, 'cause you're not by my side. As I arrived, I thought I saw you leaving, carrying your shoes. Decided that once again I was just dreaming of bumping into you. Now it's 3 in the morning and I'm trying to change your mind. Left you multiple missed calls into my messenger reply. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Somewhere darker, talking the city shy. I need a partner, well, are you out tonight? It's harder and harder to get you to listen. The more I get through gears, incapable of making all right decisions and having bad ideas. Now it's 3 in the morning and I'm trying to change your mind. Left you multiple missed calls into my message reply. Why'd you only call me when you're high? High. Why'd you only call me when you're high? And I can see you wondering, where am I? It kind of feels like I'm running out of time. I haven't found all I was hoping to find. Said you gotta be up in the morning, gonna have an early night. It's a bully, baby. Why'd you only call me when you're high? call me when you're high. Thank you.
Okay, I'm not going to lie, I was having a bit of a jiggle and a shuffle there at the side of the stage. Glad this camera was not on me. I thoroughly enjoyed Phantom Power. If you did at home too, I want you to make sure you use the number at the top of the screen, our hotline, and text in on 07507 332 660. And the band number you're going to need is 20160. Okay, let's turn it up a notch in here now. And welcome to the Bleachers stage, Gotika.
Tell me when the boys get here. It's 7 o'clock and I wanna rock. Wanna get a belly full of beer. My old man is drunker than a barrel full of monkeys. And my old lady, she don't care. My sister looks cute in her braces and boots and a handful of grease in her hair. Ah, don't give us none of your aggravation. We're headed with your discipline. Saturday night's alright for fighting. Get a little action in. Get about as oiled as a diesel train. Gotta set this dance alight. Saturday night's a night I like. Yeah, Saturday night's alright. Well, it's back real tight. Sink a little drink and shout out, just for me. A couple of the sounds that I really like are the sounds of a switchblade and a motorbike. I'm a juvenile product of the working class, with best man floats on the bottom of a glass. Don't give us none of your aggravation. We're heading with your discipline. Saturday night's alright for fighting. Get a little action in. Get a bottle of oil. Diesel train, gotta set this dance alight. Saturday night's the night I like. Yeah, Saturday night's alright. Find yourself.
yourself a job when there's nothing worth working for. I was looking for some action, but all I need are cigarettes and alcohol. You can wait for a lifetime to spend your days in the sunshine. You might as well keep a white line, 'cause when it comes on top, you gotta make it happen. You gotta make it happen. You gotta make it happen. You gotta make it happen.
Step aside, we may have just found ourselves a contender. That's the kind of performance you'll want to be watching back on YouTube at a later date. However, you can't do that yet, because we need a winner tonight. So if you want to vote for Gotika, remember the hotline is at the top of the screen, and their band number is 20161. Now, believe it or not, we're on to the last band of our showcase tonight. Definitely worth the wait. Let's welcome Kid Pink to the Psych Stage.
Don't you come around these streets playing your little game. You've played it 100 times before, I don't wanna play it today. £2 smoke cause the kids are broke, can't keep up with their cravings. Dreams of getting out this place, if only it could keep you saving. Why are you lying through your teeth? I know you don't care about me at all. One year in the plan's boring, I wanna feel something new. Suddenly a packet's passing me, I guess I'll take one or two. So while sick mate, they'll make you feel great. I hope so, cause it's already too late. My colours are changing, mind's rearranging. Doesn't really matter, it already needed saving. Why are you lying through your teeth? I know you don't care about me. Funny kind of feeling, I don't quite get the meaning. If I'm going down, I'm going down with a beating. I know you don't care about me. I don't. I'm going down with a beating. I know you don't care about me. Why are you lying through your teeth? When I know you don't care about me. And it's a funny kind of feeling, I don't quite get the meaning. But if I'm going down, I'm going down with a beating. I know you don't care about me at all. We'll be right back. loosing on it at fishnets in the band shirts to wear. Being love really was quite a novice, and you leaving me really felt like a robbery. Honestly, didn't know what I'd do. So tell me, girl, what it was I did to you that made you leave in such a hurry. Wet my eyes and made my vision go blurry, really. That's how we're gonna play it, cause let's stay friends in the last one bit. I see you every day and regret every decision that I ever made. Why do you hate me when I don't know what I've done? Don't you talk to me, then maybe we can get along. Well, I've got an apology with your name on it. If I asked for your time, would you give me it? Just want to get along instead of putting you in song. So let's move. Yeah, let's move. Let's start with the chit chat, rehearse like a kick couple. You and a one make us do is a mismatch, hey. And all the meals never perfect, I tried to pretend. We fell apart and I got with your friend. And since young, it's kind of been a struggle holding a collar with a Lucy bottle. You never seem the type to start any trouble. Hurt me again, the next line will be so. Why do you hate me when I don't know what I've done? Don't you talk to me, then maybe we can get along. Well, I've got an apology with your name on it. If I asked for your time, would you give me it? Just want to get along instead of putting you in songs. So let's move. Yeah, let's move. Oh, na 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 na. Hey baby, tell me, do you miss me? Well, hey baby, tell me, do you miss me? Well, hey baby, tell me, do you miss me? Well, hey baby, tell me, do you miss me? Do you miss me? Cause I really wanna know if it's worth me staying or if I should just go. Why do you hate me when I don't know what I've done? Don't you talk to me, then maybe we can get along. Well, I've got an apology with your name on it. If I asked for your time, would you give me it? Want to get along instead of putting you in songs. So let's move. Yeah, let's move. Thank you.
Wow, that's what you get when you mix talented musicians and great songs on stage. Okay, what a perfect way to end the performances before the voting lines open shortly. Okay, if you want to vote for Kid Pink, remember it's 07507 33260, and the band's number is 20162. Okay, the voting lines are now open! Okay. Just a little recap for those at home. Okay, remember the hotline 07507 33260. Okay, if you want to vote for AMAC, it was 20158. If you wanted to vote for, I've completely forgot the running order, Badger's Remorse, it's 20159. For Phantom Power, it was 20160. For Gotika, it was 20161. And Kid Pink, it was 20162. Okay, there's going to be a few short messages now from our students and a recap of tonight's performances.
We are AMAC. Please vote for us.
I thought love was more or less a given thing. But the more I gave, the less I got. Coming around, always looking down, and all I see
painted faces fill the places I can reach. You know that I...
Hi, we're Badgers from Moss. Please vote for us.
Aiden, who should... Gotika. Who should...
Gotika.
Tikka
masala.
Tikka masala. Luke, who should they vote for?
Gotika.
Suddenly a package passes to me. I guess I'll take one or two. The Welsh stick, mate, they'll make you feel great. I hope so, because it's already too late. My colours are changing, mine's rearranging. Doesn't really matter, it already needed saving. Why are you lying through your teeth? Honestly, didn't know what I'd do. Tell me, girl, what it was I did to you that made you leave in such a hurry. Wet my eyes and made my vision go blurry, really. That's how we're gonna play it. Let's stay friends in the last one bit.
Okay, and welcome back from that recap. Okay, I hope you've made your minds up, because the voting line is about to close any second now. Obviously, we've had some fantastic performances tonight, five really cool bands. So I hope you have made your mind up and cast your vote for the winner. Okay, it's official. That's it. The voting line is now closed. We're just going to hold on for a second while the adjudicator has a quick look at those final votes, just to make sure we know who is going to be our champion tonight. Okay, I hope you've all been commenting tonight on YouTube. I want to see that massive chat going on when I watch this back later. Okay, so please, if you haven't got on that chat yet, get something on there now. Okay, right, are we ready? Almost there, we're still counting up. Remember, this is live, guys, so bear with us a moment while that happens. Okay, I would like to say who my favourite is, but I'll be giving things away then for sure. Okay, brilliant. Here we go then, folks. In third place, it's Kid Pink. Okay. In second place, it's Gotika. Oh, no, sorry. My apologies. Thank you, Bill. Second place, sorry, it's Phantom Power. And first place, sorry, guys, is Gotika. Yeah. If ever I was going to mess something up, it would be that. Okay, just while the band get back on stage, I'm just going to say a few thank yous for tonight, okay? Firstly, I'd like to thank Billy Craythorne, who's our performing arts and music technician, who has pretty much put together this whole show. From the visuals we see, the stage design, the setup and everything. He's an absolute legend. I'd like to thank Stu from Insert Audio, who has done the sound for us tonight, who's done an absolutely fabulous job. I'd like to thank Dean Bayliss from the performing arts team, who's helped us with the graphics and cameras tonight. I would like to thank Ev from marketing, who is here being my cameraman. And I would also like to thank Max Parkin and his associate Brooke for their work on the lights. And of course, I would like to thank all the UAL Level 3 Diploma and Extended Diploma students for their continued commitment and professional attitude towards this project, even after the year we've all been through. Okay, it's time to crown our winner. Let's welcome back to the stage, Gotika!
Change of heart, but your actions put her on the line. I know you've gone all torn apart, but the fault is yours, not mine. Spray paint, mother makes my heart a guilt trip. Instigate the heartbreak, spray paint. Instigate the heartbreak, guilt trip. Instigate the heartbreak. And I know it's just a change of heart, but your actions put her on the line. I know you've gone all torn apart, but the fault is yours, not mine. Your friends, their actions lending. Now you can stop pretending. You overthought so much, but now I see the message sending. Thank you very much.
Okay, just want to say a massive thank you for everyone at home for tuning in tonight. I hope you've enjoyed tonight's event. Okay, good night.
Hello and welcome to our virtual open event for the creative arts. My name's Ivan, I'm the curriculum resource and quality leader for the arts at Heart of Worcestershire College. My area includes art and design, music, performing arts, and also TV and film. We deliver across two campuses, here in Worcester and also in Bromsgrove. Depending on the campus, depends on which courses are available there. In Worcester, we have a full art and design provision from level one through to level three. We also offer performing arts at level two and level three, and music technology at level three. In Bromsgrove, you can also do the full range of art and design courses, but an additional one called the Foundation Diploma, which is aimed at A-level students looking for some specific arts-based study before progressing to university. In Bromsgrove, you can also study TV and film with us. All of our courses are delivered in partnership with our awarding body, the University of Arts London. Their process is really important to how we construct our courses in terms of a creative journey. If you come and do an arts-based course with us, there will be lots of opportunities to fine-tune your practice, experiment, and go on this creative journey with us. There will not be many times where we tell you exactly what to do. It's about you becoming creative individuals and learning what suits you best. Practical skills are also incredibly important. Whether you're doing performing arts, you need to be performing in front of an audience. If you're doing music, you need to be rehearsing and practicing with live groups. If you're an art and design student, you need to be putting up exhibitions. If you're a TV and film student, you need to be working with clients, developing those real skills. The courses at Heart of Worcestershire College will offer you that opportunity. As part of the open event, you will have seen lots of videos and images of our facilities. We're incredibly proud of the facilities that we have on both campuses. In many ways, we could describe them as state of the art, but I would also like to describe them as usable, real professional spaces. Whether you're in a TV studio, our purpose-built theatre, our art and design studios, you are experiencing real professional spaces that when you progress into work or further education and higher education, those opportunities will look very similar. That is a key part of study here, is that we are preparing you for your futures. It's giving you those opportunities to experience what life is like as a creative practitioner. We work closely with creative organisations across the county, including Seven Arts in Worcestershire, to make sure that we are part of a wider cultural body within the city and the county. Again, that is really important for you as a prospective student and as parents of prospective students to understand that we have those opportunities available. We don't want our students to exist in a bubble of Heart of Worcestershire College. We want them to experience things that happen outside as part of that wider creative community. That can only offer more opportunities for young people to not only fine-tune their creative practice, but have those really viable opportunities for the future. You'll know that there are opportunities to take part in a live Q&A. I will be part of that Q&A and we'll look forward to hearing your questions and meeting you as we move forward. Thank you.